We got 11 games on the NBA slate, so let's give you the top 10. Let's get to number 10. Shaedon Sharpe coming down the lane. Get out of his way. One-handed jam. Julius Randle tries to get out of that poster. You don't want to be in the lane when Shaden's coming down. And number 10, number 9, Cade Cunningham. Alley-oop for Jalen Duren. No, sir. Giannis blocks him at the rim. The night where Giannis scores 59, that block gets him on the top 10. At number 9. Let's go to number 8. Hallie drops it off to Enrique Freeman for the dunk. No, sir. The Minister of Defense, Jonathan Isaac, returns his shot to sender at the rim at number 8. Let's go to 7. Brandon Boston Jr. comes in for the dunk. SGA says, na-na. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander showing the defense, denying at number 7. Number 6. Harden inside for Zubac, a dunk, no! Şengün with the monster denial. He's all over this top 10. Not the last time you're gonna see Alfred, but you see him at number 6. Let's go to number 5. Cade with the steal down the lane for the Tomahawk. No, 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 no. Brook Lopez blocks him at the rim, gets in on the top 10 block party. Tells him to stay out the paint at number 5. Number 4, Jeremy Grant misses the shot. No worries. Shaedon Sharpe throws it down off the miss. One of the most emphatic putback dunks of the year. And he's back on the top 10 at number 4. Head at the rim too. Wow. Number 3, Marcus Smart up the floor. Jay Huff from half court. The reverse dunk off the alley. Colt Connection gets him in at number 3. Number 2, Tari Eason off the crossover, drives the lane on Nicholas Batum's head. Throws it on him to get in the poster at number 2. And we're going to stay in Houston for the number 1 play. Alfred Şengün past the defenders and proceeds to dunk it. Not one clipper, 2. Down the lane, in traffic, Şengün showing his strength with a strong dunk at number 1. This is your top 10, NBA.com.